How do we use harvest strategies to manage fisheries? And what's so important about a harvest strategy? Good fisheries management provides the benefits of fishing without compromising aquatic habitats and fish stocks. A harvest strategy is a framework that supports the fisheries management process. It defines the objectives of a fishery and provides a pre-agreed process for making management decisions to achieve the objectives. Harvest strategies are used all over the world and are a key reform effort of the Sustainable Fisheries Strategy. All harvest strategies include the same basic elements, key indicators to assess the fishery's health, specific benchmarks or reference points that outline where we want the fishery to be and where we don't want it to be, and decision rules that trigger pre-agreed management actions. Indicators are used to track the performance of the fishery over time. Biomass is an example of a key indicator that can be used to measure how fish stocks are coping with fishing and other pressures. When the reference point is reached, the decision rule triggers pre-agreed management actions. Different reference points may trigger other pre-agreed management actions. Other indicators are also important, especially where limited data is available. These can include commercial catch rates, recreational catch information, environmental influences like water temperature, and other social or economic indicators. Pre-agreed decision rules define how a fishery is managed and help remove uncertainty. Reference points describe desirable and undesirable levels, which can trigger management action up and down to keep catch or effort within sustainable limits. For example, if the biomass exceeds the target where the stock needs to be, it may increase the overall catch allowed to be taken. However, if the biomass level is decreasing and triggers a limit reference point, management actions would be put in place to allow the stock to recover. Management options could include reducing fishing effort, decreasing quotas or bag limits, increasing minimum size of fish, or seasonal fishery closures. In Queensland, harvest strategies will manage the catch of all sectors under a unified management approach. All sectors will have their proportion of the catch adjusted based on the performance of the fishery. Harvest strategies will benefit all stakeholders by delivering ecological, economic, and socially sustainable fisheries. They can increase the number and size of fish, raise the value of a fishery, protect ecosystems, strengthen communities, and feed people. Fisheries Queensland is working with all stakeholders to develop harvest strategies for all fisheries by 2020. To keep up to date on the Sustainable Fisheries Strategy, visit fisheries.qld.gov.au and subscribe to Catch News. Call 13 25 23 or follow Fisheries Queensland on Facebook.